Do you know how much God loves you? Well, the answer's in the Bible, in
1 John 3 verse 1.
And it says, "How great is the love the Father has lavished on us, that we should be called children of God. And that is what we are." Wow, isn't that so incredible to know that we are God's children? That God wants to be our Father, our Daddy. But what does that word lavished mean? Well, I've got a bit of an object lesson that's going to help us understand it a bit better. So let's imagine that this muffin is you and I, and God wants to lavish us with His love. Now, to lavish something means to completely cover and surround it. So let's imagine that this whipped cream, this is God's love that He wants to lavish on us. So let's lavish this muffin. Is that lavished? No. Because lavished means to completely cover or surround something. Now you see, sometimes we can misunderstand God's love and we can think that we can earn God's love. So if I do something good, like I'm kind to my brother or sister, or I help my teacher at school, or I listen to my mom and dad, then I'm gonna earn some of God's love. But that's not the way God's love works. Remember, the Bible has just told us that He wants to lavish us. He wants to completely surround and cover us. Sometimes we think that we can lose God's love if we do something bad. Maybe you told a lie, or maybe you took something that wasn't yours, or maybe you were mean, and now you've lost God's love. But that is not what the Bible says. That is not the way God's love works. God wants to lavish us with His love. Do you see? Now, this muffin is completely lavished. And even if I've missed a few spots, God's love never misses any spots. His love completely covers and completely lavishes us. The Bible even tells us in Romans 8 that there is absolutely nothing that can separate us from God's love. Now, when we sin and when we do bad things, that hurts God's heart. He doesn't want us to sin, and it hurts us too. But it doesn't change how much God loves us and how much He wants to lavish us with His love. We can't lose His love and we can't earn His love. And even when we do good things, the things that God wants us to do, like telling other people about Him or listening to our moms and dads or being kind to other people, those are great and God wants us to do it. But it doesn't change His love for us either, because God's love is perfect and He wants to lavish us with His love because we're His children.